A Dutchman known as the dentist of horror for mutilating the mouths of more than 100 patients has been sentenced to 8 years by a court in Nevers, central France. Jacobus van Nierop fled to Canada after performing what the court described as useless and painful procedures.